To help you visualize this a bit better, I've created a small app to show you how you can manipulate images. Here we have an image inside a card view with a label composed of a couple of text views. Below the card view are a series of radio buttons with different transformations and scale types you can apply to the above image. The default scale type for an image is Fit Center. It scales the images to fit inside the view while keeping the aspect ratio. If the axes don't match, the empty space is distributed on both sides of the image, either the top and bottom or the left and right. Fit Start and Fit In also scale the image to fit inside the view, but they align the image so that the unused space appears before or after the image. Fit XY scales the image to use all the space in the view, even if the aspect ratio changes. In other words, unless your image has an aspect ratio that closely matches your view, using Fit XY might be a bad idea. We have three center options: Center, Center Crop, and Center Inside. Center displays the image centered in the view with no scaling at all. In this case, the image is larger than our view, so we only see a small portion of it. Center Inside attempts to center the image in the view and will scale it down to fit. If the image is smaller than the view, it won't scale it up, and the extra space will be evenly distributed around the image. If the image is larger than the view, Center Inside will look similar to the results of Fit Center. Center Crop scales the image so that both the width and the height exceed the dimensions of the view. It centers the image and then crops everything that was left around it but not in view. It can make an already great image more impactful. If none of those options fit your needs, you can select Matrix and build a matrix composed of translation, scaling, and rotation. For this matrix, I scaled the X and the Y axes in half and translated 100 pixels in each direction. Last but not least, there's this radio button here. There isn't a no scale type. This is my not so vague way of saying don't use ill-sized images for your views or add large paddings. It makes your images look lower quality. Whatever you choose, play around with images of similar quality and size to what you'll use in your production app to see what works best.